Gilgeous Alexander has shown he can be the best player on the court with scoring the basketball. It's going to be even more difficult tonight, especially if Dame's going to start off carving him up. I just don't remember seeing that. Not saying he hasn't done that in the past. He's made a lot of left-handed shots. Oh, you got to watch out when Bazley gets going.
Against the Knicks, Damian Lillard got off to a perfect start. Gary Trent Jr. sticks the jump.
Double figures in this one. He'll have opportunities.
Certainly will. No Robert Covington tonight, as we mentioned. Blazers have yet to hit a three. Gilgeous Alexander hustling down the floor. Muscala from up top and
all the way into the paint. Gilgeous Alexander made it believable like he was going to take the shot. And this was planning to go rebound.
And Jackson on the floor for OKC. Dort, Simons. Williams getting his first minute. Simons into the paint. Bodies up off the glass. Simons 5 points off the bench in the first quarter. Jackson. Gary. Jumper short. Giles.
Oh,
slams home. Gary gets to the lane. Nice finish. And the foul.
Anthony saw that coming the whole time.
And wants to take it himself. Float. And who would be the leading scorer?
Well,
the Patriots
got to go to our man 3J McCollum. Ooh, quick drive.
Mello. Trying to go one-on-one against Williams. Gets to the paint. Nice bucket. Kukoševski with the three. Mello, nice patience off the glass. What are they doing this with eight players tonight? Diallo, acrobatic finish. They look to Mello again against Williams. Mello hits the jump. He has answered the call. Mello, fadeaway. Gets the friendly bounce. 4 of 6 from three. It is the Carmelo Clinic. Tries another fadeaway.
Sooner than they did. They waited to the fourth quarter to throw two at him. Look how fast he got downhill.
After misses. Roby. Nice spin move. Blazers down 11, 3:30 left. Dame. Open lane. Gilgeous Alexander. Checked by Little. Gets to his left. Nice sidestep. Blazers make it single digits. Step back three for Damian Lillard. Help them make it a 7-point game. Gilgeous Alexander. Mello flips it ahead to Dame. Gary Trent Jr., good look from the corner. Gets it before the buzzer.
Good to have you back, Juice.
Thank you.
Season high in points and a half for OKC, but Dame threes. Gary Trent Jr. plays the passing lane. Tiptoes the sideline. Nice Euro. 5 quick points by the Blazers. Making a 4-point lead for the Thunder. Bazley. Mello, 8 to shoot, hits the jumper. Gilgeous Alexander to Roby, strong. Dame tried to get it back to Cantor. Cantor was going in for the board. Gilgeous Alexander, nice finish in transition. Dame working off ball, back to Simons, fires from the Fred Meyer logo.
Help on this.
Cross match, Cantor on Gilgeous Alexander. He'll try the same move and... plenty of space on the floor for Portland. Muscala, who had 5 threes. No call. Blazers have to scramble. Gilgeous Alexander loses it. Third quarter, up to 18 for the game. Simons, open look. Back to back. Little can't get the tap in to go. Gilgeous Alexander, step back three. That's good. Knife through the trap. Nice find by Giles. Little, back out to Giles. Simons in the corner. Carmelo wanting to go one-on-one against Diallo. Turn around. That's patented. Muscala running the lane. Coach Stott said this is an OKC team that's going to play hard. Anthony! 3-point OKC lead. Diallo coast to coast. And this Cantor back into the game. Portland trying not to let OKC run away with this. Williams back to Muscala. Spin move, fade away. 17-5 run for OKC. Simons goes baseline.
Redo the dunk of the game.
Jackson flips it in. Dame trying to get a look. Goes to the glass, gets it in. Dame cross court to Mello. Sets his feet for a three. Big time shot by Carmelo Anthony. 15 left in this game. Gilgeous Alexander. Back out to Bazley. Simons has to flip it up.
And then use your last timeout to hopefully set up a tying shot.
Dame step back three, knocks it down. Dame, long two.
And if anything, make the second so the Blazers can take it out.
Dame with a heave that'll be well short, and the Thunder